Well, a decade worth the wait. The new UC Davis football stadium will open up this weekend for college football.
And KCRA3's Brian Hickey has a sneak peek. He is joining us out there now live. It looks great.
Oh, it looks beautiful. Artificial turf. I'll tell you, I really had to scratch my head and say, is this stuff artificial? So there's nobody out here playing football just yet. So today we're going to help them launch this field off proper. We're going to do it here at the end of this live shot, and hopefully we can get this rocket to go through the uprights. But first, let's talk about this field. This is Bob Bolus. He's out here, Associate Athletic Director here at UC Davis, and 10 years in the making. I mean, it must have been a long time, but you guys must be thrilled now.
We're really excited about having this facility finally done. It's beautiful. The team's excited. The coach is excited. The community, the university, we've been excited about this thing for a long time. It's 2 years building it, and we're just happy that Saturday we're going to kick this thing off. We're going to launch it.
Yes, we are, in just a second. Now, so you guys talk about, Toomey Field. It had its history, had its heritage, but it also had many problems. What were some of the problems that you hope to answer with this new stadium?
Well, we do have nice restrooms. We got concession stands. We have 5,000 parking spaces within a 10-minute walk of the facility. So it's really a state-of-the-art facility. TVs at the concession stand, TVs in our press box, radio in the restroom so people aren't going to miss any part of the game.
Yeah.
They have to go up there.
And let's show people inside here. That's the press box there, and the locker room's on the other end of the field. The press box is just awesome up there. Totally wired with all the latest in cabling and everything so they can televise games when they need to. Take a look at the locker room, you guys. Before, they had basically what was the size of a trunk. I don't know how you could fit any gear in that locker. Now they have these full-size, I mean, it looks like something straight out of the NFL with they've got the lockers and the boxes in the bottom and everything.
Yeah, they're pretty nice. It's plenty of room for our big 300-pound linemen. So it's going to be a lot of fun for the players. They're really excited about the opportunity to be in that press box or be in that locker room. So we're going to have a lot of fun on Saturday and hope people come out and watch the game.
You saw some tickets available?
We still have a few tickets available. We're almost sold out. We do have some berm seating, great end zone seats, and it's going to be a lot of fun.
You ready to launch this thing?
We are ready to launch it.
Let's see. Now, this is the Super Soaker Monster Rocket, and yes, it's mine. Hold on. We got to put a little more air in it here. We're going to take it up to high pressure here. Yeah, I'm a big kid at heart. You know, that slogan they have at the state fair, fun never grows old? Well, my wife's been trying to throw this thing away for years, but I won't let her because it's just way too fun, especially for occasions like this. All right, Bob's got the launcher. I'm going to see if I can find the right trajectory here and not get completely soaked by this thing. Now, the instructions say you shouldn't be near it when it's launching, but you know what that's for. All right, you ready, Bob? 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's not going to go now. Wait, let's try it like this. All right, guys, you're going to have to check back in with us here because this thing isn't firing here. We're having a NASA problem.
Oh
no.
My goodness.
A NASA problem? Nobody's been drinking, have they?
Something like that.
We haven't been drinking the rocket fuel.
Okay.
What are you talking about? Should we try it one more time?
Yeah, one more. Come on.
All right.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my goodness.
Now, I have no doubt that would have gone through the uprights if that darn trigger just would have worked the first time around.
I'm sure phone calls are coming into Davis Police right now about some kind of a foreign object from Mars, which is flying around
the
greater
way,
Davis. All right, thank you,
Eileen,
Brian.
There's no wind here in the field.
Yeah.
Right back to where it took off from.
All right, thank you, Brian, and thank
you,
Bob.
Brian's wife is saying, great, now we'll never get rid of that thing.
I know.